Rio. Everybody is gathered in La Fenice Theater. There's excursions at 10:10 and 10:30. Exciting stuff. We are going on the Bob Marley 9 Mile. It's not on the screen right now, but we're excited. What you doing?
Look at that big girl, boy.
That thing is huge.
Straight down.
It's clearer than that in Puerto Rico. Oh. It's clearer than that in Puerto Rico.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Thank you. Excursion?
Yeah, box.
You want to go to the bathroom?
Everyone good? Everyone speaking a little English?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, man. So good morning, ladies and gentlemen, young lady. Welcome to sunny, lovely, wonderful Jamaica. Jamaica is the capital of the world.
Yeah.
Capital of the world. Today you choose the most exciting, adventurous tour in the land of Jamaica. Yeah, man. You know what tour you're doing, right? You know what tour you'll be doing?
Nope.
Yeah, man. Today you go to the beach, 7 Mile Beach. You excited?
Yeah.
You got your swimsuit?
No.
Suntan?
No.
Ready for rum punch, pina colada?
No.
Do the limbo on the beach, join the conga line?
Correct.
No. Yeah, man. You excited? I see the excitement on your face. Yeah, man. I'm just kidding, man. You won't be going to the beach today, okay? Or you'll be going, there'll be no beach in sight. If you'll be swimming in anything, it won't be in the water, okay?
Oh, Lord.
Yeah, man. Today you'll be going to the happiest place on earth. Happy, happy. Not Disneyland, not Wonderland, not Never Never Land, okay? Today you all will be going to a higher land. Not Ireland, a higher land. Yeah, man. Today you go to the birthplace of the cool ruling, trail blazing, guitar playing, dreadlocks wheeling, herb smoking king of reggae music, Bob Marley. Yeah, man. Excuse me while I like, man. Anyhow, heading to Bob Marley's birthplace and mausoleum. You'll see where the king of reggae was born, where he was laid to rest, where he toiled, and where he gave his best. Today, you'll be traveling throughout Jamaica's countryside, so I hope you're ready for this fun and adventurous ride. Along the mountaintop, you will experience great thrills and smell the natural mystic blowing through the hills. Yeah, man. And there'll be a lot of interesting things there for you to see, including the Reggae King's favorite tree. Yeah, man. Bob was a farmer. He had plenty of crop growing in his garden. Yeah, man. So you can see all of that great stuff we're doing today. Who's been to Jamaica before?
Yeah.
You? Yeah, man. Welcome back. My first time, you know, first time. Yeah. So look here, right over here, you'll see the old Chorias High School right over here. Yeah, crazy Jamaicans. So the children here wear uniforms to school, okay, everyone? Up at the high school, that's the old Chorias High School right over there. Now everyone look behind you, see your ship, say bye-bye ship.
Bye ship.
See you later ship.
See you later,
yeah, man, very good. Yeah, get a good look, because when you go into Bob's space and the transformation start to take place, you may start to lose focus. Yeah, man. So get a good look at the ship. It may look a bit different when you get back. Get off the road, you.
Yeah,
but. Yeah, what she said. Yeah, get off the road.
Oh, he said left, right?
Thank you.
We'll go west, all right? Yes, said left, yes.
Yeah.
Is it a self tour? Is it self? We go by ourselves? What are we gonna try?
Wait here for the guy, yeah?
Oh, okay.
Then you don't have banana mom's house.
Yeah.
Excuse me. When time look here, take a photo, you come this way.
Into the eye.
All aboard.
Jamaica was very good. We really needed this, definitely. It was just, it was so authentic. And the food, like, they were gonna give us KFC, and I was like, oh, I'm ready to get KFC. But the jerk chicken and the jerk pork and the rice and beans, cooking from the actual land was created, it was an experience. We really had a ball, had a good time. She ready to go. That's Harmonia, she talking, she ready to go. But definitely.
Tell us about the tour.
Oh, the tour was good. What was the name of the place?
9 Mile.
9 Mile that we went to, it was pretty far, a lot of hills. But the driver they had, what's his name? Albert,
yeah.
And then the guy Trouble, that's his name.
O'Shane
was pretty cool. The name of the company was
Chaka, something like that.
Chaka, yeah, it was
Chuku,
Chaka.
Something like that.
It was really good. They're really good. That was somebody I will refer them to anybody, but it was amazing how they made sure that we got here on time, we got here safely, and they able to accommodate what needed to be accommodated. So it's amazing.
So we just got back from our excursion on Jamaica. It was great. It was worth the money. We did the tour on 9 Mile where Bob Marley grew up. We got to see the house where he was born, the house where he grew up. Our tour guide was hilarious. Authentic Jamaican, authentic Rasta, authentic dread. He was super cool, super laid back, funny. You could tell he was just into the whole vibe of 9 Mile, and oh my gosh, we saw everything. We saw weed, a lot of weed. We saw blunts. We saw the actual like weed before it's like cut and made into the blunt. We saw weed cake. We saw the actual weed plant before they make it into the smokable version or the edible version. 9 Mile, baby. One thing I have to say is, you know, you get security checked before you come on the ship. So I don't see what's the point of buying the weed unless you're going to smoke it or eat it right then and there, because you cannot bring it back with you. What else? Like Laurence said, the trip was long. It's like an hour there, an hour back. But it's worth it. It's a true like Jamaican experience. Like if you're that tourist that doesn't want to be a tourist, you should definitely take a tour like that. We're about to leave, so bye.